We're back. Creepy. Well, this is the ritual that we need to do to, destroy the curse. We have to get to the museum. Oh, we have a lockpick. I forgot. Works. At least we can actually get into the wax museum now. Oh wait, we missed something? That.
You again?
Hi!
So I lied. Sebastian was my apprentice, but only for as long as I needed him. He's just a fool who lives in his sister's shadow. He didn't bring Lucy here. That girl was vain in the end. Everyone wants to be perfect, even my Zoe. They needed me to help them become beautiful and perfect.
And very dead, I'm assuming.
My museum is gorgeous, isn't it?
No!
I need a few more figures to complete my collection. And you won't prevent me.
Yes, I will! I'm going to say it again. This is basically the birthmark story gone horrifyingly high wrong. Yeah, I'm going to go with very dead. Very, very dead. What the fuck is wrong with this woman? Yeah, we all like to be perfect, except being perfect is an imperfection unto itself, thus the paradox of perfection. I'm not even kidding about that. It has been theorized that perfection in and of itself is a flaw, because you cannot improve on perfection. But the standard of perfection will change, so you have to keep updating yourself in order to be perfect. Found the teeth. Doesn't look like there's anything else we can do in here. Yeah, we can put the scorpion in the jar. So it sounds like before things went a little cross-wired. Sorry. Well, that's pretty. I'm not gonna say it's timely because it's Thanksgiving time when I'm recording this, so if I, like, release this around past Christmas time. Even then, you know, I can't say that's timely because of, like, this is the second in the series, and depending on when I start. Because as I'm recording this, it's, like, Saturday, so the Sunday after the Saturday, I'm probably going to be releasing the, the first game in this series, so who knows, maybe it'll be out around Christmas, but maybe not. I don't know if I'm going to do a Christmas special this year, because I've got a lot of shit to do. And I've been through a lot. And the Halloween special was freaking huge. If I do a Christmas special, I have a game for it. A new life symbol, i.e. the cocoon, which I guess technically would be new life. And yeah, she's doing this because she feels bad for her daughter. Ah, so the name of the cult from the first game is the Nelumbo cult, as opposed to the Columbo cult. Apologies. And then I got a Skype message, apparently. on a fox, the skin of a fox. Initials, and we have to find the frog. Neither of which I can find. As they have all the games, I can do the next one soon after this, once I do like the bonus material for this, thinking on it. We are close to the end of the main game, I believe. Because, you know, we finally made it into the goddamn wax museum. How long did that take us? I'm like, oh, hey, this shouldn't take too long. Yeah, bullshit. Get the coffin lid wood support. I'm like, yeah, we'd be a little... Okay, that's funny. Still don't know where the initials are, but that was worth a laugh. Just, hi. You know what? Let me dive dang it, because I really don't feel like futzing around. I'm literally like, I don't want to futz. Let's see. Initials. That's where the glasses are. On the window. Okay. They're really hard to see. Why do we have a carrot? The other half of the snake. Oh, poor baby, what are you doing here? A laser pointer. That's fucking amazing. What? Rotate the wheel, G. Turn the gear. The top of the opening, H. So the deck here has to be all the way up. Okay. That gear's all the way up. So we'll move the slider to 1. Do do this twice. You'll see the gear J, lever number one. Move to the right twice. Rotate the wheel below the levers. So that's okay. Now I guess we do the same for two. Got it. You must be Zoe. Hi!
Mother always took me to her workshop. She wanted me to learn
You're
how to
pretty.
Make wax figures. Once I was running and playing with a balloon, and she accidentally poured hot wax on my face. I didn't want to be ugly. I asked her to help me fix my face. I wanted to look perfect, like her figures. Look at me now. I'm my mother's first special wax figure. After that, she wanted the whole world to be as perfect as I am. But now I see that perfection is death. It's an ugly little trap. Flaws are what make us human and beautiful.
She wasn't that ugly. She was actually still a cute little girl, just like a little, with a scar on her face that probably would have healed over time. I go. Do I have a triangle shaped anything? Okay, I'm completely lost. What round fucking stone? I forgot about her. Thank you. put that into the fortune teller's bowl, because that's what you're supposed to do. And we wrote it down good. Okay. Bingo! Oh. Looks like Zoe had a lot of toys, like, while she was alive, since it seems like... Okay, so now we have to go all the way back. Nothing there. Let's check the stage before we do anything stupid. Other way. The last place, right here. Do that. Come on. This is me being really bad at things.
Thank you.
Got it. Did you really think it was going to be that simple? Oh, I like that. I will have that in front of my house because it's pretty and cute. And it's a kitty! Kitties always go in front of houses because kitties are cute. And if they're real kitties, they go in the house and get cuddled. I'm just gonna look this up because I really don't want to have to futz with this. Let's see, NMOMN, so. Whoops. So now we gotta look for a stethoscope. Great. Oh, we're timed anyway, so I'll catch you next time. I need a break. Bye.